Well, I pulled in a Nazareth, feeling about half past dead. Just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No, was all he said. Put the load right on me. I picked up my bags and went looking for a place to hide. When I saw old Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, wait a minute, come in, come on, let's go downtown. She said, well, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Put the load right on me. I said, go down, Moses, there ain't nothing that you can see. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on judgment day. What about a younger Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, stay and keep an early company. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. And you put the load around. Caught me in the fall. Said I will fix your wreck if you take Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know that I'm a peaceful man. He said, well, that's okay, just feed the damn thing whenever you can. Catch a cannonball and take me on down the line. My flag is sinking low, and I do believe that it's just the right time. Get back to Miss Fanny, you know that she's the only one. You know she sent me here with her regards for everyone. Free, take a load off Annie. And put the loader right on me. That alone.